for this Rhea Ripley painting, I wanted to do something that kind of speaks to the character, I guess. More the feeling around the character. And so I was looking at different ways to try to express that. And what I fell upon was kind of a Ridley Scott Neon Alley-infused look. Something bright but still dark and sinister. And also so it's going to be Rhea walking through a neon lit alley, right? Hey, there's my cat helping. And in the background is a city. And since she is from Adelaide, I decided to use some buildings from there as well to put that little touch in there, a little, you know, extra little Easter egg, if you will, for people that are paying attention. And then for the approach on this stylistically, I didn't want to use ink this time. I do so often. I wanted to see how much I could build up contrast and values just putting on layers of paint. And so you see here for the jacket, for the darker shadows, first coming in with some really dark blue and now coming in with a darker violet to really, you know, create that contrast in there and make the figure stand out from the background but still be a part of it. There's a finished piece. Not bad. This is my, this is my, this is my.